On Monday, our customer Min Huan presented our one trial policy in China, and Lisa talked about the perfect trans people perfect for boys, and the incorporation of male more than females. Children is an important part of Chinese family. If the children be strong, that's a big help for the family. Today I'm going to talk about the social issues of China adult children. The situation of these issues is the criminal steal the children on the street, but their parents didn't pay attention. They take the children over to other city and sell to other family. Next, I'm going to talk about why the criminal will adopt the children and how is the effect to their family and to the society. And I will present the news event as an example. The most important reason is Chinese traditional mindset. The mindset is Chinese family must have a kids to continue their family, especially a boy can continue the family last name. So some parents have the problem that cannot have a baby. They may use any way to get a baby, even though they buy a baby. Another reason is most of the baby be sold to this type of marriage. This kind of marriage be around by the hill mountains. There is no traffic and no internation. So the people live there didn't understand the law very well, and they don't know adopting children is illegal. They think that buy the children just like buy a product in a store. So, and actually both buy a children and adopt children is illegal in China. The adopt children made a great harm to their parents. This mother looking for her child, she is sad and hopeless. Also, China has one child policy, so each family only has one child. If the only one child was lost, then the family is lost the hope. This chart shows that the light blue is the case of adult children happen in each year. And there are more than 1,000 cases happen in each year in China. In certain year, the number is increased. And this chart is so that in one case, the children be adopted. The boys is double more than girls, and most of children be adopted is under 1 year old. This news event happened in 2013. Grandfather told his grandson and who's under 2 years old and granddaughter play in the park. The criminal stole his grandson and why he didn't pay attention. And then Lee pretended to be the kid's mother and post the information on social website. He said she went to sell her child, and then soon deal with lease with for 40 yuan and took the case to another province, his hometown. After a few months, the case be rescued by police and returned to his original family. Conclusion. Adult children, this issue be happen because by Chinese traditional mindset. and other children made a great harm to their parents. And the 2013 news event, and the child finally be rescued by police. Is this he fortunately cry, but hundreds of kids cannot be returned by their original family. So I hope that Chinese government can face to this problem and make a policy to stop this kind of crime. Thank you.